Hi. I just got back from my bingo date. It's 5 p.m. and I see my neighbor leaving all dolled up with this chick, and I couldn't help but wonder what it'd be like to go on a grown-up date, you know, something that doesn't end before 5. But, you know, I mean, but if I was gonna do it, I wouldn't want to do it like him. I feel like it's like a different girl every day. It's like a dating hussy.